Don't do that.
Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold on and I'll find you. I'll find you. I'll find you. Just hold.
These last few weeks have just been crazy. I've been traveling, and then we went straight into year end. So I've been sitting at work from anywhere from 7 a.m. to 8, 9 p.m. Very long days. I have not been able to focus on anything YouTube related. And honestly, I've been stressed and I'm exhausted. But it's a good stress and it's a good exhaustion, as weird as that is to say. And I look at it like I'm very privileged to have this opportunity to have enough work to actually keep me at the job that long and to be able to have that amount of responsibility. It's really a blessing with the way that I look at it. But man, I'm worn down and everything has just been put on pause. And I think you're always going to go through periods in life like that. And I think once you get through them, you look back and you realize how rewarding that actually is. And it really does help put things into perspective. You know, over the last few weeks, my nutrition has not been on point. My gym sessions have quite frankly been crap between the lack of sleep and when I am at the gym. It's just a lot of other things going through my mind. And that's okay. You know, I'm human just like the rest of you. And there's going to be things that come along that are more important. I know, it's crazy to believe, more important than making gains. But, you know, once you get through those times and you can get back on track and you just learn to appreciate it a little bit more. So to be honest, I was super sketched out about eating pre-made, reheated eggs, French toast, and bacon. But that was really good. Much better than I thought it was going to be. For 280 calories, it was kind of the perfect portion that I needed. And if it was not for Icon Meals and PS over the last week, there would have been no quality nutrients going into my body. I would have been stuffing my face full of Snickers bars and who knows what else, right? But I gotta go put some clothes on my body and get out of here.
The club isn't the best place to find a lover, and tonight I drink too much. Yeah. All I wanted was to vibe with you. All I wanted was to feel your touch. Yeah.
So today we have a special video because I'm gonna go see one of my favorite people that I have met off of YouTube. And just to give you a hint, if you haven't guessed already, the last time I saw him, we tried to take down a 20-pound burrito.
That your ex-man did you bad, told you, baby girl, don't live in the past. If you give me one shot, I wouldn't do you like that, cause if we don't try, we'll never know, yeah. You're so bad from head to toe, yeah. And all my friends call me crazy, I've been thinking that I am lately.
We are here for the Supzilla, the new store?
The new store, yes.
And you guys know this man.
What is up, people? Rich homies.
The one and only Remington James. I was telling them that the last time they saw you, we were eating a 20 pound burrito.
Oh, man, yeah. Look how about that, huh? I'm still having flashbacks. I know, isn't that dope?
Woo!
Yeah, I know.
Not rich homie enough for this yet.
Hey, look how nice all this is.
Yeah, this is legit. Uh-oh. Here's what I like to see.
Select. You know what? There was, I heard that if you check out and there's like if you're checking out, there's like a box you can put in like a special word or something and you save money. What is that?
Crazy when dreams become real life.
Glad that you hooked me up with that.
Man, I try to help the people as much as I can. I try. This is beautiful. This is art.
Here you go.
Mm. I'm gonna keep my opinion silent.
Money's got my family doing backflips. I was broke, I ain't been back since, and everybody knows it. I got the fam up on my shoulders.
Zero calorie, 350 caffeine.
350?
2,000 micrograms of B12.
I love 350 milligrams of caffeine. That's legit spike, okay. Damn.
Right.
This place is the coolest supplement shop that I've ever been in personally. Do not even think about going to like your big box stores over in like the mall or something. Trust me, you are gonna get ripped off. So, Cincinnati, Dayton. I'll link up the address down below if you guys are interested in checking it out.
About to start moving militant, put the camo on it. Till then, gotta figure out the balance between helping y'all out and knowing y'all can help me out it.
Alright guys, so it was a success. Supzilla, it looks awesome in there. And now we are off to the most important part of the day, obviously. With Remington, we gotta get food, obviously. That's
It's a given.
Of course.
It's a given.
And we're gonna go to one of my favorite spots of all time, Milano's. Not only is the food fantastic, but the service is great. That's probably my favorite part about Milano's, actually. I'm hoping I get my waitress. And also, they have cheap drinks. It's just a good environment, you know. They got a great patio if you guys feel like sitting outside.
Can I please have a blue moon?
Spend my nights drinking, yeah. It's better than being alone. If I call you right now, will you pick up the phone, yeah?
You've never had bacon, son?
I've had bacon, it's okay. Just I haven't had it in like a year.
Okay, I was gonna say.
If somebody told me I couldn't have bacon, it'd be a fight.
Don't do that.
You know when you see people laughing and you don't know why they're laughing, so you just start laughing because you just assume that is funny? That's pretty much what's been happening this entire day.
You take the lemons, you squeeze them in there, the limes, asterisk, lime, and then drop it in.
Really?
Plummet it to the bottom, churn it like butter, and then...
Churn it like butter.
You churn it like butter. And then, like Aunt Jemima would do. You?
Aunt Jemima.
Aunt Jemima's syrup, dog.
Ooh.
Oh, man. You're missing the good stuff.
Am I missing the good stuff? What is that? How about
Blue Moon?
I'll taste test.
Yeah.
Blue Moon? Okay.
Oh, Blue Moon?
Yeah.
Can't go wrong with Blue Moon.
Arguably the best beer of all time.
That is good.
Mass-produced beer.
Mass-produced beer.
Yeah.
That is good. What was that? Buffalo chicken dip. Is a appetizer.
With two fingers up in the air.
That's how YouTubers cheer. We got a drink in one hand, the camera in the other, like.
We're always double fisting.
I thought my first question was really good. I was just like really brief about it. Like,
so for context here, Jerry just asked me what kind of watch I had, and I was like, dang it, I wish I was recording so I could plug myself, try to make some chump change on the internet, you know? So he really did just ask what kind of watch I had, and then we're gonna try to recreate it to make it seem like it was natural, but now it's so unnatural that we're just gonna roll with it. See what you get for not listening to me?
The whole VM grinder. You didn't tell me I could have got that.
And all I thought about was you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body. I'm in love with your body.
Yeah,
blame me. I made Remington cheat.
It's your fault. I was gonna get grilled chicken, then he recommended the pizza and the burger, and here we are.
Now, I bet you looked pretty dumb at that moment.
Hey guys, sad to say, this day is coming to an end. Say goodbye to the rich homie himself. First link down below, you guys know how this works.
Heck yeah.
Remington, I'll seeing you again soon.
Yeah, dude, we gotta get that food challenge in, for sure. I'm ready.
Like
I'm
the video.
I'm sure they're ready.
They're definitely ready.
Yeah, make sure you hit that like button, ladies and gentlemen.
Peace out, Travis S.
Hey.
Take care, till next time.
Thank you for making this video amazing. I appreciate you, bro. I needed that, guys. I needed to get out of the house and focus on something other than work. It has been such a crazy week, and I was so close to telling Remington no, that I was not gonna be able to make it today, but I'm glad I did not. I was so behind on everything. I got so much I gotta catch up on, and my natural instinct is to just work. And I'm struggling with this because I know in the internet world that we live in, the Instagram world, it's cool to talk about your grind and how hard you hustle and all that, you know, the whole Gary Vee thing, but I don't think there's necessarily anything cool about that, and I really struggle finding that balance because I'm someone that just would literally sit up in my office all day and not even think twice about it, but I tell Corey all the time, like, dude, I need you just to call me and force me out of the house. I'm sure some of you have that same issue, but it feels good, you know? I feel refreshed. There's diminishing returns, you know? You sit there and you think that the best thing to do is just work your life away, but I feel like there's a point where you just hit a wall where you're not getting much accomplished, and if you go out and you just refresh, you come back and you're a lot more efficient and effective.
Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it in the end. But when you got nobody to turn to, Just hold on and I'll find you.
So this must be what adultery feels like. You guys know I'm very, very loyal to Halo Top, but this enlightened snickerdoodle, good. Real, real good. Just hold on and I'll find you. There is a real chance that I might not be able to get up a video on Friday just because I don't have any content. I'm gonna edit this tomorrow and then we'll start another work week. This would be the first time in 3 years that I don't get up at least 3 videos a week. I used to do 4, now I'm down to 3, Wednesday, Friday, Sunday. Most of you would not even know. 99% of you would not. But man, that's crazy. 3 years on top of working a full-time job, and this is not a 40-hour week job. It goes above and beyond that. So man, that's crazy. You know, one of my favorite books is called Grit. I would highly recommend you guys look it up. And that's kind of what I relate YouTube to. Like, if to have a YouTube channel, you need grit. And how I define grit is almost a stupid level of persistence. Like, you almost have to be a little bit, not stupid, but a little bit crazy. Like, who would do this, you know? Like, there's so much that goes into this and not really a whole lot of return in terms of, if you look at, like, my video views, unless I hold a hamburger up in the air, no one's gonna watch the video. So it's just, it's crazy. You have to be passionate about it. That's the number one tip that I give to people. But man, anyway, I said all that to say, maybe I'll try to do a poverty brownie recipe really quickly tomorrow and then edit up like a quick recipe videos because those don't take much editing. But anyway, I'm gonna first, before I have the poverty brownie, have this oatmeal raisin cookie. You guys know I've been loving these things. Oatmeal raisin is not my favorite flavor, but still, it's pretty good. What you want, I wanna do, just tell me. I don't know how it's possible because I make it almost every day, but that was one of the best poverty brownies I think I've ever made. And when I said I might do another recipe video, it'd be the poverty brownie 2.0. So it's pretty similar, but I'm sure some of you guys can back your way into it. But some of you guys just like exact recipe videos. But that's where we're gonna end this one. I will be at the Dallas Europa with PES, if you guys will be there. Just adding to my crazy life. So we'll finish with the year end. I think it'll be on a Thursday, Friday morning, I'm flying out. Give me nuts, man. I'm so excited for it. I love going to these things, traveling around, seeing you guys, seeing your pretty faces. I need to get to bed, guys. I'm gonna get a solid 7 hours of sleep tonight. It is going to feel fantastic. I really, really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a comment down below. Let me know what you thought of it. Did you like the interactions? Did you like going out to see different food? I don't think I've ever taken you guys to Milano's before, have I? Let me know in the comments down below. Thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to watch. You could have been doing anything in the entire world, and you chose to spend a few minutes with me. That is pretty awesome. I look forward to talking to you guys next time.